She stood there with her other, but her other was a hammer, which she used to pull and tug at the floorboards. Despite her efforts and reluctance, she threw that hammer down and used her hands. In the basement was a letter, but that letter fed a fire, writing all up stories to be said. Instead of speaking, it kept burning the floorboards from the basement in red. She built herself a house of stone, but she couldn't call that house a home. And her huffing and a puffing has left her all alone in an empty house of stone. House of stone. Garden thriving summer, but the summer turned to winter, freezing all the prosper of the land. Well, she should have canned that harvest. She's busy pulling floorboards with her hands. She built herself a house of stone, but she couldn't call that house a home. And her huffing and a puffing has left her.
House of stone.